thought it was sealed, a done deal, but Boeing's F-15 Silent Eagle, which was the sole remaining candidate for Korea's multi-billion dollar fighter jet project, was not chosen as the final winner.
Our defense ministry correspondent Han Da-eun runs us through the potential implications and the government's next steps.
Korea's top military officials and weapons experts on Tuesday voted down Boeing's F-15 Silent Eagle, the only candidate that was within the government's budget. Instead, they made it clear that the government should make efforts to procure a fifth-generation combat aircraft.
The decision takes into account the recent trend in the global aviation industry, which centers around the fifth-generation fighter jets.
The spokesman's remarks suggest Lockheed Martin's F-35A is back in the race, as fifth generation in this case refers to the latest stealth fighter jets that can avoid radar detection. Among the three initial contenders, Boeing's F-15SE, Lockheed Martin's F-35A, and the European Aeronautic Defense and Space Company's Eurofighter Typhoon, the F-35A is the only model with complete stealth features. Boeing's F-15SE has long been seen by experts as an ineffective deterrent to North Korea and other potential foes due to its weak stealth capacity.
I think the main reason for voting down F-15SE was its weak stealth capacity. Concerns grew over how Korea would deter regional powers without a single stealth fighter jet until 2050.
The F-35A is now being eyed as the most competitive candidate for Korea's FX project, which must now be started again from scratch. Experts say just possessing the F-35A would act as a strong deterrent to North Korea and help maintain an air defense balance with China and Japan, both of whom are going all out to procure more stealth fighter jets. Officials say they will formulate different purchasing methods this time, while also making efforts to expand the total budget for the project. But for now, it's unclear whether the Korean Air Force will be able to deploy its new fighter jet fleet by 2017 as scheduled. Han Da-eun, Arirang News.